is a great wood to get excited about. It's really one of my favorite woods. Comes from the Northeast. It's a traditional American wood. Cabinet makers have been working in cherry since the country was founded. It's a tight-grained wood, and that means that when you put a finish on it, it tends to stay even and without large fissures or differences in reflection of the grain. Tight grain wood, very hard wood, great for food prep. It gets darker in time. In a sunny room, cherry will react slightly, a photoreactive wood, and get darker and richer in its red color as time goes by. This is a color board. We can stain cherry. As long as we're putting a marine oil finish on it, seal in that color. We've got some great colors. This is natural up top. Always shows off the grain. If you look at this countertop, even though it's from different trees, there's a great sameness to cherry each time you open a tree that allows it. There's no light boards and dark boards. There's no sapwood. It's a great wood to work in. There's an OG edge on this countertop. It's about 1.5 inches thick. Nice kitchen island size, about 8 foot by 3 foot. You can leave coffee on this. You can leave wine on this, butter. It's a stain-proof finish. Marine oil finish meant to hold up for decades. These are examples of cherry. This is a redder cherry. Beautiful grain to it. These are our distress samples. They're done in cherry. Nice OG edge. Terra cherry shines more as you service this cherry, as you polish it. The gloss will pick up in the areas that you use the most. It has a nice richness to it that will enhance the look of cherry in time.
Custom creates luxury furniture and countertops from wood, metal, concrete, and glass. Contact our expert design team for quality custom manufacture and delivery worldwide. Visit brookscustom.com.